By my late uncle, Rodney Alton Davis.
Amen.
Please order my steps in your word, dear Lord, so I can walk righteous and be on one accord. Order my mouth so I can speak in tongues, to give thanks for the things that you have done. Oh no, my Lord, please pass me not. I am no longer cold, for you I am hot. I thank you, Lord, for sparing my life, and I pray for your protection from the Antichrist. Thank you, precious Holy Spirit. Order my steps in your word, dear Lord. Lead me, guide me every day. Send your anointing, Father, I pray. Lord, teach me your will so I can show you the world that it's time to be real. And though Satan is busy, you, God Almighty, dedicated to you, Lord, I will always be. Serving, praising, and thanking you for blessing me. Fasting and praying both day and night. Repenting and repenting till I can get it right. Lead me, guide me, and show me the right way. So when Satan comes against me, all I gotta do is pray. Down on bending knees, praying for peace of mind, asking God to help me see where I was once blind. Yeah.